Ew, disgusting. Sheesh.
Got the lockdown code.
Elias, you copy? I'm lifting the lockdown.
Nice work, bruv. Pull it inside the station now.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
The utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry, that storm's getting worse.
What do you mean by that? Fuck it, I'm just going. Don't care. Oh fuck, wrong side. Fucking bush campers. What's over here? Oh. I'm gonna just go to the proper direction. Let me grab the ammo and get the fuck out. Unless this isn't the proper way. Oh, it is.
Thank you.
are you aiming there, you dumb fuck? I don't see him. Oh. Stupid.
Jacob, oi, over here. It's not as bad as it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
That depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good thing.
Gotta say, you look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit, huh? I smell like it too because somebody forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. But what matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet. But we're nearly there. Come on. Give us your hand.
Hurry! Come on! Take my hand! Gotcha! Quick! Get to the tram station! Get it! Holy shit, bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged during the evacuation. We've got to go outside to access the tram. Here, get suited up. We still got to beat that storm. When you're ready, I'll cycle the airlock.
And I never asked you, what are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer, Esco?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it was a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. I made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you were probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. No, no. It was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Oh, fuck.
Feel better myself. There's always a bright to be.
No, 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 no.
Elias! Elias!
Goddamn Ferris. How the fuck is he still alive?
Elias! Where are you?
You gotta find him. Goddamn storm.
I don't know if I'm going the right direction.
Power's fading. Help me.
Elias? If you can hear me, activate your emergency beacon. The beacon. Just hold on, buddy. I'm coming.
Thank you.
you to cover. Come on,
come on.
Yes, you can. It's not that far. It's not that far. Come on.
No, no.
Hey, we gotta keep going. We gotta keep going. Come on.
No, bro. I'm done. Thank you. It's because of you. Look at Al.
Told him not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
You're too late.
Not for what I need. He knew Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me.
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
Fucking asshole.
Oh, come on!
I'm so sorry, Elias.
Gotta get to that hangar. I should get out of this storm. Some kind of an outpost. Been here a long time.
Unit online. Please operate responsibly. Cycle complete. Error.
Ooh. 800.
Closer.
Oh, how the fuck did I come back here? Huh? I'm telling you, the same assist is fucking stupid. Let me see if I can disable it. Gameplay. Hey, it's off! Oh my god, I hate that system.
Just barely holding up. Okay, nice and easy.
See if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the Snowcat garage. I can get us inside. Have you found anything yet? Come on, hurry! Before those things come back!
Yeah.
Come on. Where the fuck are you? Where the fuck do I go? Jesus Christ. Oh. Fuck off! Nothing there. Oh my god. Sit the fuck down. Ugly ass fuck. Thank you for that ammo. This way. Oh, found a way to get back. fuck down. Oh, oops, I skipped the cutscene. Shite. I'm sorry about that. I'm really sorry about that. Fuck.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Security failsafe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
Anyway, so Alex, I'm gonna end it here. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the content. Bye bye.
In a world of constant evolution, where the line between man and machine begins to blur, a new age of possibility emerges.